lion have here.
Yeah, it's for tracking. It's a collar.
For tracking?
Tracking. Tracking. Tracking to see where they are. Yeah, it's for research.
Look at them.
What, they're gonna follow, they're gonna follow.
Can you have to laugh when they're to listen? This way.
Oh, look at that! Constitute of
Mom just watches on. They're about two. 2 years, those two boys.
Look.
Yeah, they do that. I've had them come walking around our vehicles while on drive, you know, and you stop and they come and they sniff and they but I want to, you know, climb up. You know, either that guy must just drive off completely and just go.
Yeah.
Rather than drive off slowly. Mm. If you drive slowly, it's not gonna
work. Follow.
He's going to have to go.
That's a god.
You're filming, innit?
I don't like doing the point.
Boys will be boys. Off my phone, but hey. Not everyone gets to see lions being like this, hey, being so playful and attention. And
yeah,
my girl. actually very calm, eh?
Mm. It's part of their nature. It's cats. They want to play with things and they want to chase things. Oh. And that's what they do, you know? It's
of a stroke.
Now you're seeing what he did to my time.
Oh my god.
You can't hear you.
No, mom's asleep.
Yeah.
Told you what, they will probably come to the vehicle.
Huh?
I told you that they will probably come to the vehicle.
But you did.
It's what they do, especially these two boys. You really do find these tyres very exciting, don't you? Though?
They could be, except when the car stops.
Yeah, no, they're probably going to not chase me, no.
Look.
Didn't you have names for them?
I'm not too sure what their names are. She's obviously got a name. I know her name, but I just don't know these two boys' names. I've asked for research and you couldn't give me a name for them. But not to this extent.
No.
Not to this extent. Crushing your brother there, mate.